Day after day, day more. Masisisip lang. Kapag di-alay kami na yung sikipor. Wala na.
This is our complimentary breakfast. So, sandwich. Tsaka, what a piece of banana.
Ayan, so maglilibot-libot pa kami ngayon sa Ho Chi Minh. We will start our DIY tour. Ayan, so we are riding already a taxi going to more remnants. Okay. So, ito lang yung mga taxi na reliable dito sa Ho Chi Minh. We're now here at the War Remnants Museum. Okay, so let's check ano bang meron sa museum na ito. Masyado pong mainit. Agent Orange. Para siyang bomb siya na may lamang dioxin chemicals. And then yan yung mga nangyayari sa katawan nila pag once they been infected by the toxin. Yan, so wakatan po ang aming peg going to our next destination. Yan na yung aming second destination. Lakad lang kami ng lakad. Do it yourself. Ayan, the Independence Palace. This is, used to be the palace where the president is. Ayan, so dito po yung Independence Palace. So, closed siya by 12 to 1 p.m. Oh my God, but ingat sa mga ganyan, scam po yan. Ayan, so siya sa gym. Ayan, we're now heading to Notre Dame Cathedral. So, from the Independence Palace, it is also walking distance. Lakad lang talaga, best. Lakad lang, best. Ayan, nasa Notre Dame Cathedral na po kami. Ayan. So, nasunog sa Paris. Dito na lang tayo pumunta. Papunta sana kami ng Paris kasi nasunog yung Notre Dame. So, dito na lang kami sa Saigon. Close po siya and the renovation as of the moment. Oh, there are a lot of pigeons. Is that a pigeons? Pigeon. Mga pigeon? Pigs. Pigs. Yeah, they are, these are the pigeon. Oh, mga pigs sila. So we are crossing. Ayan, so, cross the street na. Ayan, there. Where are you? So, I don't understand that. Ayan, there. Oh, it's so hot. It's in the middle of the day. It's a very hot, and oh my God! It's currently closed po siya ngayon, and it's under the renovation. Notre Dame, Saigon. Yan! So, katabi lang po ng Notre Dame is ang post office. No, so hindi lang siya basta post office because ang nag-design po ng post office na ito ay also the designer of the famous Eiffel Tower located in Paris. Ay, my God! McDonald's! Gutom na ako! Laban na!
A few moments later.
We're done with our lunch and we will be continuing our tour today. Lakad din naman po at saka Google Maps. Laban na for our next destination. Ayan na, oh my gosh. Para na kami nasa Las Vegas. Charot. Uni Square. My God, Jesse. Kumusta ang pag-exchange ng money? Nakamove on ka na,
ha? And this is the City Hall. Which means People Council and Town Hall. Ayan.
That building, that's the tallest tower here in Saigon. Ayan na po yung ating town hall.
I just came from the City Hall, the Ho Chi Minh City Hall.
Yes, and we love it.
We love it there because it was so warm.
So very warm.
That's warm.
Yeah. So now we are looking for something that will refresh us.
Yeah, that will somehow quench our thirst.
Oh, yes.
Hindi mawawala ang ating gala pag wala tayong milk tea. So we are here at the RA.
Palamig muna kami kasi sobrang init. Lakad na naman po kami ng lakad. And we are on our way to the Benton Market. The central market of Saigon. There you go. Enjoy na yung Benton Market. Enter.
Ate.
$10. How much?
How much? With the size, small size. I have two size. This size, small size.
Ah, big.
The smaller size? No. Smaller.
Small. Yeah, same size.
Oh, big size.
Same size.
Mini design. Buy more.
Ibili mo na yung rattan. Ibili mo na. Sige na.
Not 200. I want
500.
3500. 3500. Because this part I showed you here already. 190. How I can sell for you.
Sige. Sige na te. So, bibili na ba natin?
Final answer?
Is that your final answer?
3450. Yeah. Because I don't have
roti.
Do you want this one? I
said for you 180. Na. This one 200. My leg already. Ayan, sa mga food section na naman tayo. What's this? Dried mangoes? The edge of the market, may mga food lane.
Okay, ito po ang mga bastos. Ayan. Yan po ang mga mukha ng mabagong casings. Labas na kami para kumain ng authentic na Vietnamese food. Sige.
Ayan, so we are lucky po because our accommodation is located at the heart of the backpacking district in Saigon. Sa Boivian Street. So, mag-walking tour na naman kami ngayon in the evening in the Boivian. Saka maghahanap kami ng mga authentic Vietnamese food. Ano kami ng po?
Sorry, there are side dishes. Napasing halaman ba to? Lucky!
Saka tatapos na namin mag-po. Ngayon sa Bunny na naman kami. Pinakasikat na Bunny 360 here in Saigon. Mm-hmm. end of our day one. We will be sleeping early today for our early trip tomorrow for the Mekong Delta tour. Okay, see you again in my next video. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.